You know, I love photography, and I've been taking pictures since I was 6 years old, and it's rare that you get subject matter that's exciting and vivid and interesting. And when you get to work on a pirate movie, that's amazing to take pictures, and especially the way Gore outfitted and our costumer Penny Rose outfitted these pirates and the way they looked, the makeup they had, and the adventure of the ships, and just so many wonderful images that you can capture. Since you have a talented director, a producer on a set is just there to make sure everything is okay. And when you have a talented director, everything's fine. You have good actors, so what do you do? So I take pictures. I get out there and shoot a lot of pictures. And in this picture, it was very hard because these moving ships are getting banged around. There's very little room for you to stand because the cameras are all around you. But it was, in the end, I think we got some fabulous stuff. Try to populate your movies, at least we try to populate our movies, with really talented actors. And Geoffrey Rush is an enormously talented actor. I mean, you've seen him in so many films now, and you see how gifted he is and how many different characters he can play. And that's what you want. You want to get actors, A, that are well-known, or A, that are great actors, and B, that they're well-known. I went after Johnny Depp, who has got a wonderful career as this very artistic actor who takes these very quirky projects. And he doesn't really care about anything else. He's not out to have the huge audience base. He just wants to make pictures that really, give him something or give something to him artistically. That's exciting. Johnny, you know, creates his own characters, and he had this vision for this character, and he's based it on basically a rock star that it's really Keith Richards that he's basing the character on. It's just a wonderful character. We have two young, an actor and an actress, one who was in Lord of the Rings, Orlando Bloom, who's handsome and debonair and accessible. And I thought he was just perfect for this part. And in fact, we were making Black Hawk Down. I talked to him about playing this wonderful character, and he said, I'm really interested. And then Lord of the Rings hit, and we were just lucky to grab him before all the frenzy about him happened. And we have a new girl named Keira Knightley, who's a 17-year-old, ingenue actress who's gorgeous and a wonderful actress. Gore has this artistic touch that I look for in directors. It's hard to find that combination of humor and edge, because usually you get ones that are really silly and have no edge, or you get the ones that are real edgy and have no sense of humor. He's got both. It's got enormous shots and battles and explosions and then you got the romance. So we got the adventure, we got the heroics of our lead characters, and then you got the humor. And it's a real delicate balance. We found this island that was really untouched by the big developers. It's very much the way it was many, many years ago. We built a couple ships, and we found a ship that was a vintage ship. And with those three elements, it became very easy. The only thing that needed to cooperate with us was the weather, and we were very fortunate because the weather in the Caribbean is wonderful. If it rained, 10 minutes later, there'd be sunshine. So you always had this wonderful kind of blue skies and aqua water and these ships that we had commandeered and made. The photographs that I take give me a picture log and a picture diary of what I was experiencing, what I was seeing. And for me, that's something I treasure.